A tough town.
They got you know, homeless guys everywhere you look, you know.
Yeah.
And that's tough. It breaks your heart, you know.
Yeah.
And I seen one guy there the other day in New York. A homeless guy had a dog with him, you know.
Yeah.
And that's tough. You feel sorry for the dog, you know. I mean.
Right.
You know, the dog's not thrilled with the deal as he got a homeless guy.
Yeah.
You know. And
it's bad enough when the dog doesn't have a house.
Right now he's. You know, he's going, hey, I can do this by myself. I don't need a goddamn,
right.
You know. It's like the longest walk in the world of the dog, you know. He's
just waiting.
Well, why don't we take a break, and then we'll come back, and we'll talk some more. You want to do that?
Yeah, that's great.
Okay, you're just hilarious. We'll be right back with Macdonald. Oh, right after this break. No flipping. Good.
Hey, Larry, I saw that tape of Hank, man.
Oh.
That's some kind of hog he's got on him, huh? I'm glad the Fonz is sitting here between us. I feel kind of safe.
You look really good, Hank. Very centered. Life must be good, huh?
I'm drunk. Actually, my life is shit.
Well, it can't be that bad. I mean, I just heard that you are coming out with some kind of a tape, an exercise tape. Congratulations.
What is that, a joke? What, are you trying to be funny? You know, you can't just bang a jukebox and go, you know, your problems disappear, Fonzie.
It worked for me.
Ah, go fuck yourself.
Hey, Henry's a dear friend of mine. He brought everybody banana bread. He gave Larry his sweaters. Don't pick on him. You want to pick on somebody? Pick on Norm Macdonald. He didn't bring anything. I'm just kidding, baby. You're very funny, man.
You know, it's true. You're very funny. Really, I just want to say that my children love the news update you do on Saturday Night Live.
Hey, have you seen Hank's tape? Man, it's unbelievable. The guy's got a huge cock on him.
Then why is he so upset?